Hello, this is a video to help you fix a glitch with YouTube monetization. It is to help you if your video shows that it's being properly monetized but no ads are popping up. If you're experiencing something else, this video will not help you. Go watch something else. I've watched a lot of videos that did not help me until I figured out two fixes for this glitch. This will be, we'll have two fixes. There's a real easy one, and then if that doesn't work, there is one that takes a little bit more effort. So, again, if your ads are not popping up, like I'm about to show you now, then I've got two fixes for you. Okay, I've got one that's got the same problems, so now I can actually show you an example of fixing the glitch. We are going to go to, first let me just show you the video, I guess. Show you that there are no advertisements popping up. See that? Alright. So no ads. Go back. And you can see that it says, right there, it says that it's monetized, but no ads are popping up. So now we come back here. Damn, I hate that this quality sucks so bad. I'm sorry. Edit. And monetization. And see how it's already automatically just turned off. In the following example, I will show you fix number one. Unfortunately, I don't have a video example of it working. But it does work sometimes. Fix number one does work sometimes. It does not work in the following video. So hang on for fix number two if fix number one does not work. Okay, it actually happened to me on probably my dumbest video. So I can actually show a working example of how this fix works. This one's called My Dirty Mind. As you can see, the monetization is on. It's just a few second long of a video, and when we click on the video, we can see that there is no ads popping up. So now I'm going to go back. I am going to click on edit. I am going to go to monetization. Monetize with ads. Save changes. Wait a few seconds. I am finding that waiting a little bit does help. I'm going to click it off. I'm going to save it. Wait. Monetize. Save. Go to my video manager. Go down to the video. Click on it. And it still doesn't work. If you're still watching, fix number one did not work, as it didn't for me in the video. We are now going to fix number two. That should work. It actually works every time I've done it. I've had to do it three times at the most on one video to get it to finally take, but I have yet to find one that is impervious to this fix, so I hope this helps. We go to monetization. We monetize it. We save it. Okay. And then we switch it to private. We save that. Okay. We sign out of YouTube. Go up here and sign out. Open a new private window. close your old window, sign into YouTube, sign in under the private, pause this for a second, then we're going to sign in, go to our video manager, go to our video that we're having trouble with, edit, we are going to go to monetization, and we are going to unmonetize it. We're going to make it so that it is not monetized. Okay. And then we are going to sign out. Close that window. Reopen Mozilla Firefox. Go back to YouTube. And sign in again. Sign in. And go to our video manager. Go down to the stupid video. Edit. Go to monetization. Monetize it, save it, back to basic info, go to the video manager, go to our stupid video again, and keep your fingers crossed. Yep, there it is. It worked. Thank you so much for watching. I hope this helped you. If it didn't, I'm so sorry. Please leave a comment and let me know if fix number one helped you or fix number two helped you, because that'll help other people out. And that's it. I'm not really a tech guy. I'm more of like a travel and food guy. So I'm sorry about the poor quality. But I think it's good enough to show you what you need to do, and thank you for watching. Please subscribe or check out my travel and food videos throughout Asia and America. And I guess that's it. I really appreciate, see the description for more detail step by step of what to do if you're having trouble following the directions in the video. And please share, favorite, like, all that good stuff. And thank you so much. I really hope this helped. If it didn't, I'm so sorry. It's so hard to find interesting content, get it loaded and get it edited and getting it all how you want it. And then you got to deal with the stuff with YouTube, and they really don't do much in helping you out. We got to help each other. So I really hope that one day they kind of do some sort of a customer service. But I imagine that's one nightmare of a job for them to take on. I hope this helped you. I'm so sorry if it didn't. I know it's frustrating. And please check out the description and check out my other videos. Thank you so much. Have a great day.